Oh yeah, she's my baby, don't you understand? sing it with us, everybody.
Thank you.
This next song is one that we did in an album. It's called Fairy Tale.
She took my pride and my joy. She took my reason for living. She took my small payday job. And this is why.
Thank you. Can't you look in my face?
Daytime, a moonlight of the night.
light up when you call my name, 'cause I know you're gonna treat me right. You give me fever when you kiss me, fever when you hold me tight. Fever in the morning, fever all through the night. Captain Smith for the ice, I had a very mad affair. When her daddy tried to kill her, she said, "Daddy, oh, don't you dare give me fever. For this kissing, fever when he holds my tummy tight. Fever in the morning, so daddy, won't you treat him right? Now you listen to my story. Here's the thought that I have made. Cats are born to give you fear and be Fahrenheit a centigrade." Hey, you sizzle. What a lovely sizzle, look at it burn. What a lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn.
To do our version of America the Beautiful for you, ladies and gentlemen, if you want to.
I'm gonna train you. go so down, go down by the gun patch. Take the cover as a poor Sally lost, carry it home on the floor. Everybody said that was the chance, but the woman was the woman of the chance. J.D. Sauer of the Stamps Quartet. I'd like to introduce the Stamps to you individually, mainly because they asked me to. Their bass singer is from Raleigh, North Carolina. His name is Larry Strickland. Their baritone singer, I don't know what to say about him. I really don't. Heck of a nice guy, though. He really is. But there's no room for nice guys.
His name is Ed Hill. Now, what do you hear the tenor singer's name? Now, he has a great voice. He's new with the group. His name is Buck Buckles. Buck Buckles, appreciate it. This fellow on the end here, he sings trumpet with me on my records and my personal appearances. His name is Cheryl Nielsen. The little girl that does her high voice singing, she's from Los Angeles. She has a beautiful voice. Her name is Kathy Westmore. On the rhythm guitar, Springfield, Missouri, is John Wilkerson.
Thank you.
the Fender bass from Los Angeles is Jerry Shipp. Play the blues. Recording session, and we did a song called Love Letters. I'd like to sing a little bit.
Thank you. Thank you.
Think of it.
You ain't, we ain't, y'all ain't, you ain't,
we're in the left part of the country.
Nothing but a hound dog.
Of your love, talk Talk to me, talk to me, like you spoke so tenderly. When you walk there, when you talk there, by the sea. That rock the shore of Galilee. Let me learn to pray like you pray in the garden of Take my hand, teach me more to understand all the beauty of you.
Shall come, which shall of that one nation do take
collaboration.
Something to you. We're going a little longer tonight because we're a little late getting here, you know. So we're going to make it for Mr. Grant. Kind of what you got on your mind? Audience. I'd like to thank my sound engineers, Bruce Jackson and Bill Warder. Not for sure take care of all the sound on the stage and in the audience. And I'd like to tell you that, I will not be here tomorrow night. Will I be here tomorrow night? I don't know. I just work here. All right. Anytime you want us back here, just let us know and we'll come back. Thank you very much. Thank you.